water safety is so important, today might be a great day to head out to the water. The Coast Guard has a couple of tips on what you can do. A brand new PSA you're going to start seeing soon is just being released. Joining us this morning is Coast Guard Search and Rescue Coordinator, Petty Officer Tyler Peterson. Good morning. Thanks for coming in.
Morning. Thanks for having me.
The new PSA is out and about. You're talking about labeling equipment because a lot of people lose their kayaks and their surfboards.
It's true, yes. It's very common for people to lose their equipment and get separated from it. And in a distress situation, it's really good to label your equipment and have your phone number and a phone number of friends and family members on your equipment so that we can call the numbers on it and find out where you might have paddled out from, where you may be heading to. And that's good to also find out where you may be going to and help out with the search and rescue for it, find out where you could be and get assets there as soon as possible and help you out. And
so most importantly, we're looking at one of the contact informations. You want your name on it, your cell phone number, and maybe another contact information number as well. How often do people lose their kayaks and surfboards?
It's very common, and on the other side of that, if you lose your equipment and if you're not in distress, make it back to shore safely. And you know, it's also common to get separated from your dive float and from your kayak, or if it gets swamped. And if you have your phone number on it and it gets found, the Coast Guard can find that, call it, and make sure you're not in distress. And it will limit how we have to send a helicopter or a small boat out there to get it. We actually had a recent case with this dive float right here. Very similar to what we actually found. Had no markings on it. And so because of that, we had to actually assume the worst and send a helicopter and small boat. And we sent out a press release where the owner of that actually came forward and explained, you know, I wasn't in distress, you know, I was fine. So we actually wasted resources sending out helicopter, small boat, and and we could have avoided that if that had been labeled.
If it actually had the contact information,
yes,
and the name on it.
So.
All right, some great information this morning. When are we going to start seeing the PSAs?
PSAs?
The information that you guys are now sending out.
They'll be coming out right now.
They're very soon. All right, thank you for coming in this morning.